KB5037771 update addresses a known issue that might cause your VPN connection to fail. This occurs after you install the update dated April 9, 2024 or later. So if you are unable to install this important update, then follow the instructions on this video to learn how to resolve this issue. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.